Bouncy, bouncy.
A little bit of crosswind.
Yeah. A lot of trim, but you know, it's crash flight, but the flying trim. I'm surprised I had to give it so much down trim. Had a new video this
morning. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think I've posted it.
I mean, even shot on the... Wow, a lot of downtrim.
Whenever you feel comfortable with it, if you could do some flyby, slower flybys with the retracts up and down, it'd be kind of cool. Now if you can do like some 3 foot inverted flights off the deck, that'd be cool too.
Yeah, that's not me. I don't believe in that kind of flying.
Yeah, it looks great. Keep this damn camera from shaking.
Wanted to roll on me. A little tight and a little slow. This is not a Trojan. I need a servo slowdown on there. Ground left before.
It's a tail dragger.
Can you do something with it?
No. I just was wondering if you had it.
That's full throttle.
That's a good one. Totally lost you.
That was nice. Just keep the speed up and it flies great. That silver looks really good in the sun.
Yeah.
It looks like metal. Climbing on these strangely there.